Dr. Earl Serrano, status update. It appears that all the specimens share some common features that are quite surprising. Gills, along with what I presume are swim bladders and collapsible fins. This is quite improbable for a frozen wasteland, unless it was not always frozen. I now believe this planet was once a vast liquid ocean, and that a single, sudden event caused a flash freeze, trapping everything in the ice.
Be there soon.
Dr. Earl Serrano, status update. It appears that all the specimens share some common features that are quite surprising.
Okay, that's the last one.
Great. So you headed back now?
Yep. Be there soon. Gunships are patrolling the area.
Oh God, don't let them see you.
Next sector.
Let's hope we can figure this thing out before Gannick finds us.
Simple. Leg bones connected. Well, you know, whatever the hell that is. Okay, so, what part is the head? Alright, that looks like a... Alright, it's just a blob, whatever. How are we supposed to piece this thing together?
There must be a trick to it.
Okay, I think I see something forming here.
Yeah? Are we getting close?
It's hard to tell, but the outline's coming together.
Assembly complete. Codex initialization standing by.
Let's see what we got. Rosetta.
Where's her face?
She doesn't have a face. It's not even a she. It's an it. Rosetta's an alien.
What? What does that mean?
It means they used an alien brain to unlock the secrets of the alien machine. It's clever. All right, let's see what happens when we activate it. This could get a little weird. Fingers crossed.
Oh, no.
No, we've got it all wrong. This isn't the marker homeworld. The aliens, they found the markers just like us, and it spread. It consumed them. It pulled their bodies into the sky to form the final stage. Oh my God, the moon. The moon is the source of the marker signal, not the machine. The moon is convergence. The aliens, they built the machine to freeze the planet, to keep the moon from becoming whole. If the machine shuts down, everything thaws, and convergence has resumed, not just here, but everywhere the markers have spread. And this is...
Here's the key for turning it all off. Thank you for doing all the heavy lifting.
No! It will home in on Earth's markers and hunt us down! You don't understand what you're doing!
Oh, I misunderstood initially, that's true, but it's all quite clear to me now. It's not only mankind's tampering which has hindered our glorious rebirth, but this alien machine as well.
Stay away from that machine, Danik.
No!
And now that I have this, I'll be able to turn it off. The natives of this planet chose death over evolution. Now I'll make sure humanity doesn't make the same mistake. We will all of us be made whole.
Well, come on, kill them! Seize them! We have what we need!
Bitch! You jammed the door!
There's a manual override system in the control booth. I can open it from here!
No! You'll never make it out!
It's open! Go! I'm right behind you!
Son of a bitch! You jammed the door!
No, I can open it from here.
No! You'll never make it out.
It's open. Go! I'm right behind you.
Son of a bitch! You jammed the door!
No, there's a manual override system in the control booth. I can open it from here.
No! You'll never make it out.
It's open. Go! I'm right behind you.
Son of a bitch! Jam the door!
No, there's a manual override system in the control booth. I can open it from here.
No! You'll never make it out.
It's open. Go! I'm right behind you.
Malfunction.
We gotta shut this door.
God.
Ellie, come on! Ellie!
It's no good. It's moving too fast. Isaac, do it. Just do it. Isaac! I love you.
Isaac! Hey! That gas is still coming! We gotta go! Now!
She's all I got.
This was her mission. She knew better than anyone how important it was. Now we've gotta finish this for her! Got it? Do you got it?
Yeah.
Then let's go! Isaac, now! Isaac!
I left her. Ellie.
Isaac. Hey. Keep it together. Come on, man. Don't fall apart on me. Look, Danik is headed down to that machine. We can't let him shut it down.
Then we're gonna make sure he never gets there. You got that?
All right. Hey. Hey. It looks like Danik unlocked access to all floors.
Where'd he go?
Where'd he go?
I don't know!
Jesus!
Son of a bitch. Okay. All right. We're gonna split up. You take floor one, I'll take floor two.
Okay.
All right.
All right, just hey. Keep your head, man. I can't do this without you.
All right.
He's got to go underground, and there's only one way down, the big silo north of here.
Okay, I'm updating my locator. I'll meet you there.
Thank you.
down?
I'll head down on these cables. Just get the elevator working and meet me down there.
I'm not an engineer.
Try pressing the damn button. Trip. And if I'm gonna die on this ice ball, I'm taking Danik with me.
Thank you.
the answer, but we were deceived. The moon is the source of the signal, the madness. Make us whole. Turn it off. These are its cries for help, its call to action. And we are the fools who listened.
He shot the rest.
Then radio for reinforcements!
But how will they reach us?
We can open the ventilation systems from in here. Clear a path for the dropships! Do it now!
Isaac, you all right?
Karma, he's here. He's headed to the machine.
Can you reach him?
I'm trying. Find a way into the city. We'll try to meet up on the way.
Misshapen moon in orbit. That's what controls the markers. It's the end state of these creatures. Or rather, it would have been. You see, the natives of this planet constructed a machine that froze the moon in mid-formation. But it wasn't enough. Even half-formed, the moon's marker signal speaks to the markers back home. And it doesn't end there. There is a network of brethren moons spanning the stars. As each one completes, it connects to this network, making them aware. If this moon should complete, its brothers will all come, looking for food. But there is hope. The natives never finished configuring the machine. It wasn't meant to merely freeze the moon, it was meant to destroy it. You'll need the Codex. It is the key to unlocking this machine and reconfiguring it. Follow my trail into the heart of the machine and end this nightmare.
Carver, did you hear that? The machine can crush the moon. It just needs to be properly configured.
What about Danik?
Stopping Danik won't be enough. We need to get that codex back. It's the key to reconfiguring the machine. But Serrano's locked the passage using some kind of alien glyphs. I'm gonna look for a way to bypass it.
Thank you.
mission. This must be Ground Zero.
And that must be the machine.
So I guess this is it, huh?
Yeah. This is it.
I need you to promise me something. If I don't make it, you'll get this done, right?
We'll get this done, Carver. You and me.
Yeah, but if I don't... I helped get us this far. And that's close enough for all this to count, right?
Count for what?
For... I don't know, just... all the bad I've done.
Oh, shut up, Carver. You're a good man.
I alienated my son, wrecked my family. Isaac, I killed Santos. Is that what a good man does?
Good men mean well. You just don't always end up doing well.
Yeah. Hey. I'm sorry about Ellie, man.
Me too. Me too.
This way! Clear that rubble!
Look, it's Dan. It's not too late.
I'm turning back now, right?
Let's go get that codex.
Isaac, is that you? You are unbelievably hard to kill. Are you aware of that?
Danik, do you know about the moon? Do you know what it is?
Part of the miraculous ecosystem, I assume.
It's alive, Danik. It's hungry, and it isn't alone. If you turn off the machine, you'll set it free. And then it and all its brothers find our markers, find us, and wipe us out.
How can you presume to know its intentions? You fear it because you don't understand it.
Danik, hear me out! Danik, are you listening to me? Motherfucker!
Thank you. away!
Hang on! I got a plan!
Soldiers, what happened to them down here served as a cautionary tale to us all. What drove them to such extreme behavior, to such depravity and violence? I have sequestered their bodies in the staging compound. There I hope to find answers, not only to their demise, but to the workings of the artifact they discovered in the depths. The Deep Dig teams were some of our brightest archaeologists and soldiers. What happened to them down here served as a cautionary tale to us all. What drove them to such extreme behavior, to such depravity and violence? I have sequestered their bodies in the staging compound. There I hope to find answers, not only to their demise, but to the workings of the artifact they discovered in the depths. Self-inflicted wounds carved deep into his skin, the meaning of which I can only speculate. I had to work to pry the artifact from his cold, white hand. A curious object made of an unknown material activated, it seems, by sound. The markings are words, that I'm sure of, but without a means of translating them, I'm afraid its purpose will remain a mystery. If only there were more time, I could find other examples of the script stored here and unlock it.
doing? Warrior. Warrior. Final. Sacrifice. Sacrifice.
Thank you. fist-shaped areas on the floor. They supercharge our TK capacity, but hurt like hell.
What about stasis?
What about it?
Think it's enhanced too?
Try it, let me know.
incredible, isn't it? I call this the promenade, one of the many conduits straight to the heart of the machine. Without the codex, I can only speculate, but I suspect the machine needs to be opened for any changes to be made. I believe the monoliths on this plateau do just that. By standing on the special disc-shaped area on the floor, I've discovered I can use my kinesis module in a boosted capacity to manipulate them. The two hieroglyphics on the wall behind me indicate that one configuration will open the machine. Another will enact any changes to the internal programming. Once you get it open and have followed all of my research, you will need to return here to enact the final stage.
You're the engineer. How do we fix it?
We'll follow Serrano's clues to reconfigure the machine. I just opened a conduit to the heart of the city. If there's a control center for the Codex, that's where it'll be. Meet me there.
Hey, Carver, I'll bet this supercharging effect might let us TK the limbs right off necromorphs while they're still moving.
That's great. Thanks for the tip.
Thank you.